Hi guys, Chris here, Kioti Tractors. Behind me is the CK Series subcompact tractor from Kioti, available in 37 and 42 horsepower. Let's go take a look. So under the bonnet of the CK Series tractor is an 1800cc three-cylinder diesel engine. So major components including engine, transmission, are manufactured in South Korea by Kioti themselves. Now the reason for that is quality control, strength, durability and reliability. So that's why Kioti Tractors offer a 4-year powertrain warranty on all their tractors. So around the back of the tractor here, we have PTO, we have two hydraulic remotes as standard, Cat 1 3-point linkage, able to lift 740 kilos, that's your slasher, your rotary hoe, and we also have a rear fuel tank, so no spillages on the tractor. Accessibility to the CK Series tractor is incredibly easy. Flat platform, ergonomically designed, controlled layout. On the left-hand side of the tractor is our three ranges for our hydrostatic transmission. We have our PTO operation. On the right-hand side of the trumpet, we have a joystick for our front-end loader. We have our three-point linkage controls and our remote controls as well. Down here, we've got our diff locks and our four-wheel drive engagement. Another really cool feature of the CK 37 and 4210 is linked pedal and cruise control. So linked pedal links your engine RPM with your ground speed, enabling loader work and shuttling to be incredibly easy. So available on all Kioti tractors are self-leveling heavy-duty front-end loaders, complete with third service and a 4-in-1 bucket. The 4-in-1 bucket, which you can scoop, level, grab and grade. That bucket is also detachable by a Euro hitch, which enables you to use other implements like a grapple or maybe a set of pallet forks. So that's the CK's subcompact tractor, available in 42 and 37 horsepower. So for more information, get down to your local Kioti dealer or Power Farming dealer and they will tell you all about it.